What's up, guys? Please subscribe to my channel. This is Philly Dom. I'm in El Salvador, San Salvador, El Salvador. And I'm with a beautiful young lady. What's your name?
Yasmin.
And you're from San Salvador? You're from this city right here?
Yeah, I'm from around here.
Okay. And what is the mall? What mall are we in right now?
We're in La Gran Vía in Antiguo Cucatlán.
Okay. That's somewhere in San Salvador. Is that plaza?
Yeah, in San Salvador. Like, right next to San Salvador.
Okay. My question to you today is, what was the best thing about growing up here in El Salvador?
The best thing, I think, is the community.
Okay.
Everyone knows each other and we love each other. So I hung up with all the other little kids in my town. So okay. That's nice.
Okay. And is the weather like this year round?
All the time. Yeah, it's hot. Kind of annoying, but it's nice.
Okay, yeah, because I'm from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and right now we have winter time, so it's like snowing.
No, we don't have winter here.
Wow, this is perfect.
It only rains and it's hot.
Rain and it's hot.
Yeah.
Okay, and another question I would like to ask you is, what is a good place to visit for, like, if I'm a tourist coming here, what would you recommend them to go? What place?
For the tourists, I would recommend La Ruta de las Flores.
Okay.
It's a lot of small towns that get together to give the tour of the old places, the places where Indians used to live. So
okay.
That's really nice.
Okay. And I know about the food. Besides
pupusas.
Yeah, besides that, because I talked about that already in a couple other interviews.
Okay.
Besides that food, what other food is a staple dish here that people...
The empanadas. Those are made from crushed bananas.
Okay.
And filled with milk or with beans.
Okay, and it's delicious?
Yeah, those are really nice.
Very delicious.
The pupusas, las riguas.
What's la riga?
Riguas, those are made out of corn, and you eat it. It's kind of strange, but it's really nice.
But it's really nice to eat?
Yeah.
Maybe me and my friend over there,
that's my friend. To Los Planes de Renderos.
And what's the name of it again?
Los Planes de Renderos.
Okay, and I'll have it there.
Yeah, there's a lot of places that you can eat pupusas and all the typical dishes.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then I always gotta bring this question up. I bring it up in all the interviews about El Salvador, because I'm trying to put El Salvador in a good light.
Yeah, that's really nice.
Yeah.
Everyone should come here.
Yeah. I got a question. Is it safe to travel here? Because a lot of people don't come because they think it's unsafe to travel because of the news. I mean, every country has their problem. I'm from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, like I said before, and we have problems there too. Like my country, my city is probably in the top dangerous cities to go to in the United States, as far as crime and killing and stuff. But
I think every place has its problems, but it's a really nice country. We're a small country, so I mean, people are hard workers. We had the civil war that really affected us.
Okay.
So.
What affected you guys? Say it again. What affected you guys again?
The Civil War.
Oh, the Civil War.
We had a 12-year lasting Civil War, so
okay.
That was really bad. So people are still affected by it because it was in the 80s.
So. It was in the 80s. Okay, what happened?
The guerrilla confronted the government.
Okay.
So because inequality, because the long gap between rich people and poor people.
The poor people, okay.
So,
that's what happened.
Yeah.
Okay, and it was for 12 years, wow.
12 years, yeah. It lasted 12 years.
Oh, wow, sorry to hear that, wow.
Yeah, but we're still a nice country. We still have a lot of nature, a lot of animals, a lot of
mountains,
touristic places, a lot of beaches. El Tunco Beach, that's the famous.
Tunco, yeah, we went there the other day. We went there for New Year's Eve, me and my friend.
Oh,
we went there.
That must have been really nice.
Yeah, it was a beautiful place. Yeah.
So everyone should come here. It's a beautiful place.
Okay. Could you say something in Spanish for my Spanish viewers to let them know that they should come to El Salvador? It's a wonderful place.
Okay.
Thank you so much for doing that.
Thank you. Todos deberían de venir a El Salvador. Son bienvenidos. Es un bonito lugar y hay gente que siempre lo va a recibir con una sonrisa.
Okay. All right. Thank you so much. Anything else you want to say about El Salvador?
That's all.
Just wait to the camera and say bye, and please come to El Salvador.
Come to El Salvador.
You won't regret it, right?
No, you won't.
Regret it. Time in your life. Philly Dom is telling you, take care. Signing off again from El Salvador. Please subscribe to my channel, and please give this video a like.